aren't you just slow? Let's see. Rude. Ooh. We were recording here. Hey. Can't I see the recording? Well, it looks like it's working. Hello, everyone. My name is Deering ThinkCap. Oh, shoot. I was gonna try to stop doing that. Well, it looks like it's working anyways. Got a little bit new setup and trying to work on some things. Link now for Twitch is now in the description. I'll get to that later. But anyways, we're back with Yu-Gi-Oh! Legacy of the Duelist. Here we... This is still not working very well, is it? Still trying to figure out where I am. Hold on, one second. I gotta mess with the Twitch setting. He has no clue where I am. Enable auto. Are we good? Just don't move too around too much. But anyways, it's Duel. Well, different ways to spell. Greg eventually made his way to the same place Altia transported to. Oh. Yo, you're in bad shape. What happened? Fact. Ray. Altio, come on, hang on! Altio! Greg, then seek vengeance against Ray. You're gonna pay for messing with Altio. I have no opinion of him on these things. Hey? Talking about, I would never hurt anyone. Don't play dumb, Altio. Said you attacked him. That's all the proof I need. Redact. Alright. Oh, good fly. Yeah, so still getting a little used to it. This whole new setup, but I am liking it. I'm actually still a bit my bed right now. I'm able to relax and get you all adjusted. Alright, here we go. Transform back. That's kind of cool. And a zoom is kind of cool, except I wish it stayed. Get back over here, you. I see, so just bear with it. If it's a little disorienting and annoying, I'll take care of it probably. So what do we got here? I am Ray. Ray Shadows. Hey, why do I have Utopia Ray V? C39 Utopia Ray V, that's interesting. Why do I have this deck? Because I get my bubble, probably. Anyways. So, if you control one Gaga monster. I have Goo Goos. When an opponent's monster declares a direct attack, you can special summon this card from your hand. Direct cannot attack unless you control the Gaga monster. Summon this thing in attack mode, I suppose. Gaga! Gagging. What the heck is this thing showing? Is this showing my leg? No, it's screwed. You kidding me? Twitch, what are you looking at right now? Itch. Stop that. Yeah, so it's not very fabulous looking, I apologize, but at least you guys aren't going to be looking at something weird. It's worse, though. Ugh! Oh gosh, he's summoning something, though. Yeah, just stay there for gosh sakes. Just... Right, I'll have to work on that later. Anyways, what happened? Summon a number C106 giant hand. Boy. Right, if your opponent controls a monster and you control no monsters from my deck, as our slow monsters except. Alright, so Gaga Gaga. Gaga Gaga Magician. Gaga Gaga Clerk. If you control Gaga. So much Gaga. Meeblin Ooblin Gabin. I don't know. I'm in this thing. Gaga Gaga Girl. Well, try it. If you control a Gaga Gaga monster, target one card in the field and destroy that target. I think it's. Okay. Oh, sweet, it actually worked. Got sacked directly! And I saw that coming. My turn. What's up with this guy and suddenly having hands all of a sudden? Oh. What's that? Gemnite Pearl. Oh! Nice special summon. I activate this card! Defense mode! Activate the power of the Gaga Clan. Banish 3 Gaga Mount from my graveyard. Gaga Gaga. Banish 3. Oh, I only have one. Wait. That isn't looking very good. Burner Visor. Right, so I guess we're gonna special summon something. Gaga Gaga Cowboy. Heroic Champion Excalibur. Oh, Utopia? Oh, Utopia. Gotta go, bro! Oh boy. Right. Oh. Utopia. E39 Utopia. Hey. Attack mode. Isn't there something else though? Something about seat. Wait. 3 level 5 monsters. When this card's owner's possession is destroyed by battle, you can target. be level 5 monsters. Okay. Okay. Oh, this isn't helpful at all. I'm pretty much screwed on this one. Very hard. Let's just redo that. Number 8 Heretic King. I do wonder, is it possible to use all the number cards? I would assume it's possible. All the number cards? Here's one thing that I would hate if the series had. It's like, it only has... There's not actually 100... Wait, is it numbered? I think it's 99. The 99 number monsters, and then just like they're never be have all 99 actually. That would suck, I would think. All right, so child, you control Gaga. This Gaga monster. Normal. Oh. That's problematic. Okay. Wait. Attack mode. Special summon. Defense mode. And then I wish to also special summon you in defense mode. Here, what do I got here? Four bites. This monster in defense mode, then. End my turn, I suppose. Huh, the thing finally stopped working. Thing. Come night. Once per turn, you can detach one. Go for lower text. Okay. It says level 4, but that's what's weirding me out, is that... Alright, so... I turn so I can get some draw some cards. Oh boy. Oh. I like where this is going. Taking none of this. Defense mode. Right. Monster controls a monster. If your opponent controls a monster and you control no monsters, you can special summon this card. I'll just end my turn. Save side. Gosh darn, not again with this. Oni is what this is. I think they just take. That's darn it. Stop summoning crap. Abex. Copy. Look at Gaga Magician. Or that's three Gaga monsters from. Let's see, let me think about this. Where's Gut? I got Guy Cabal. Once our turn, this is my turn, I suppose. Yes, I suppose. You can bash one monster from your graveyard that has. Guess I can think of something that could be useful like that. Just take that. Attack mode. Oh wait, it says activate the effect. This card. Back. Now we got you on the ropes. Three Gaga Gagas cards. Never be too careful. Got here. That's not very useful, but okay. Voice. Well done. Utopia. A figure out what the ability would have done. Anything, really. My turn? Alright, now we can end this duel. But then... anything? And I win. Ray, how did you have a variant card? Just who are you? Well, you'll find out eventually. Just hang on there, Ray. You still have to tell me what's up with that variant card. You've got some explaining to do. And with the variant Cosmic Crime Unit. No way, you're a variant? So, on Beerian World, there are good guys and bad guys? Correct, Yuma. Beerian World isn't an evil place. It's some step out of line. That's the truth. And now that you know, let's work together. Are you serious? Awesome! In order to properly fight the Beerians, you'll need this card. Oh, wait. It's Rank Up Magic Limited Beerians Force. I don't know what that means, but okay. Cool. Search for Shadows, Part 1. Old enemy of Yuma's return for revenge. Who are you? I am what you dread. My name is Vector. Yuma just gone astral. I've come to destroy you and your world. It's been a while since we dueled, Yuma. I've never dueled you in my life. How quickly we forget. We had lots of fun together when I took over Dr. Faker. You're the one controlling Dr. Faker? But just a preview. My fault. I'm sorry, Yuma. I refuse to go away empty handed, Yuma. I prefer you, what your friend will do. Let him go. Where are you taking him? This card will give you a clue. For 66. Leave me, Yuma. Ray! Using the number card that Vector gave him, Astro was able to summon an airship that could affect the Beerian world. We have determined our destination. The number card that Vector left behind, the key with it, that when activated, the airship also generated visual coordinates of a specific location. Kind of location. I guess, Beerian world. Vector is telling us to come to him. His friends boarded the airship that was supposedly bound for Beerian world. However, the ship did not travel there. Instead, it appeared in Sagastro, a dimensional wasteland where Beerians were waiting. Yuma, Kite, and Shark were forced to battle a different Beerian emperor. Oh, you are Reginald Castle. The name is Yuma, the one who is about to defeat you. No, you're just the first Beerian I get to beat. Bring on, you costume freak. That was like harsh, but okay. Costume. Right. Go first. So we're playing as Reginald. Yes, let's see what I got in the old deck. Number C32 Shark Drake Fist. Alright, what do we got here? Downs. This card is number 7. You can target 2 fish type. 2 graveyard. Shuffle those cards. Those cards to my deck. Summon it. Summoning. Yes. Right. First treat in. Martin declares an attack. Target one level 4 lore monster in your graveyard. Special summon in defense. Defense mode, huh? That's not a good sign. That is not good. Let's see here. Wait, there's more than one than 99? I thought there was only like 99. I'm confused. I don't know anymore. Alright, anyways, number 4. Alright, so. To summon our own number monster. Except I can't do that because for some reason. This won't end well. Ouch. Ouch. Your windows. It's not connected to anything. But what do I need then? New monsters. Oh, four water monsters. Hate that so much right now. Night goof. Let's see here. I think I'm just gonna have to retry that one. Okay. The only problem with this is that I can't cut anything. That's the only issue with making these videos, is that I can't combine them, I think. Combine pause, that's what. That's what having, not having the recorders with. What you gonna do, right? So, let's see here. Lightning. Let's see. Let's put this card face down. From your hand by detaching. The line is like real. I still actually like those cards, but now I don't care for it. Terraforming, huh? Good problem. That's, yeah, definitely all a problem. That's a whole bunch of chainage right there. Hold on there. Gotta process all of that. Oh, let's see. Each time an XYZ muscle summon, the player takes. During the player's turn. What is this? Then graveyard. Not really sure what to do at the moment. Fine with that, whatever that just happened. Think. And not so much now. Hey, I think I was supposed to do something with that. Asking. Right, let's try this then. Does that, I suppose. Here's this. I guess that this. attack mode. Ouch. What? Alright, so... Here goes nothing. What happens? Card's been destroyed. Okay, so why was he not getting damaged though? That's my only question. One monster. Here it is. This works. Much better. But for some reason he has another one, and then that doesn't help me all that much. Yeah. Not good. Hold on, wait a second. One face up. Gosh. Come on, someone. Activates. I think that'll help in this condition, in this particular scenario. Have helped like earlier in the duel. Get it? Right. And this, I suppose. Back. Now what? I meant to attack. Oh, see poops. Oopsie poopsie. Oh, are you kidding me, you son of a... How is that the one card that you have? Ow. So unfair, that's bull. asking a stupid question. Oh, I'm good, thanks. All right. Right. Please, it's been too close as it is. And my turn. Please. Woo! Down to the wire. Get nervous. That just now. Weird. Oh, why that was a thing. That card. Target one face selfish monster. This then. Let's see, 1,000. You hear them? Four times. Answer ain't gonna change anytime soon, my friend. Thank you. Okay. That was our turn. Yeah, just good though. Give me some piercing damage. I got my heart's kind of like just staying in place a little bit. It's like it's just like Marion remembered. Like it's just get up. Ooh. And the duel plays for my heart just stops entirely. Win. Woo! All right, that will do for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I am now going to just relax a little bit. I shall record hopefully very soon. Tip my cap off to you guys later, and I'll fix the whole camera situation, alright?